Yes, students, now we are in the chapter System of Circuits. System of Circuits Objective. System of Circuits Objective. Level 2 Homework. Level 2 Homework. In previous class, we have completed 11 questions. Now let us going to discuss about 12th question onwards. 12th question, I think this is an IPE question. The line 2x plus 3y equal to 1 cuts the circle in P and Q. Then equation of smaller circle passing through P and Q. This is the circle S is equal to 0. The circle is given as x square plus y square minus 4 equal to 0. A line cuts the circle into two points A and B. This is the smaller circle which is of the form S plus lambda L equal to 0. Then the equation of circle smaller circle passing through P and Q. If the line 2x plus 3y equal to 1 cuts the circle, then the equation of smaller circle simply is giving passing through P and Q. So the circle x square plus y square minus 40, x square plus y square minus 40 plus lambda into the right equation 2x plus 3y minus 1 equal to 0. So the smaller circle he is asking, whenever he is asking smaller circle indirectly, that the line should be line, the line is the diameter of the circle. Whenever the line becomes diameter, then only the circle becomes smaller circle. You can understand here x square plus y square plus 2 lambda x plus 3 lambda y minus lambda minus 40 equal to 0. To find the center here, center minus lambda comma minus 3 lambda y. AB is diameter. This is the condition. AB is diameter. Whenever AB is diameter, substitute the value this center in the line. So 2 into minus lambda plus 3 into minus 3 lambda by 2 minus 1 equal to 0. Same question in IPE he given directly as diameter, and in objective he given in indirect model. So to do so, here minus 4 lambda minus 9 lambda becomes minus 13 lambda minus 2 equal to 0. So lambda is equal to minus 13 lambda equal to 2, lambda is equal to minus 2 by 13. Substitute here, that this is 1. From 1 you can write. From 1 you can write here 13 into x square plus y square. 13 into x square plus y square minus 40. It's okay, 13 into not 40 squared, it is only 4. Only 4. 13 into minus 4, minus 52 and plus 2. So minus 50. For how many options minus 50 is there? Let us verify. Minus 50 is there for 3 options. So we should do now. 13 into 2 is up. So minus 2 is up. 4x now. Minus 4x for 3 options are there. And this is minus 2, minus 6y. That 2 options are there. And this is minus 50. So it is third option. 13 into x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 50 equal to 0. 12th question is third option. The answer is here. Now let us going to discuss about 14th question. 13th question now. Completed 12 questions. 12th question is third option. Let us going to discuss about 13th question. Now minus 2 comma 3 is the midpoint of the chord. Minus 2 comma 3 is the midpoint of the chord of circle. The equation of circle passing through. Equation of circle passing through a point A comma B and 0 comma 1. Thirteen you can write. minus 2 comma 3 is the midpoint of chord AB of circle x2 plus y2 equal to 81. Equation of circle through the point AB and 0 comma 1. Draw like this. This is a line L equal to 0. The line L equal to 0 intersect the circle S is equal to x square plus y square is equal to 81. Here M is minus 2 comma 3 is midpoint of the circle. The equation of circle through the point A comma B and 0 comma 1. This is another circle which is passing through also 0 comma 1. So let us verify the option 0 comma 1 first option, 0 plus 1 minus 16 plus 24 first option, okay. Second option also okay. So verification is not possible. So let us calculate the equation of chord having middle point. Equation of chord having middle point. Equation of chord having middle point formula S1 equal to S1. So minus 2x plus 3y minus, this is minus 4 minus 9, minus 13 equal to 0. So 2x minus 3y plus 13 equal to 0. Depends upon the formula S1 equal to S1. Now we can write required circle. Equation of required circle formula S plus lambda L equal to 0. So what is S here? X square plus y square minus 81 plus lambda into x minus 3y minus 13 equal to 0. This is a passing through 0 comma 1. You substitute here minus 80 plus this is 3 minus 13 minus 16 minus 3 minus 13 becomes minus 16 lambda equal to 0. 16 lambda is equal to minus 80. So lambda is equal to minus 5. Substitute the lambda is equal to minus 5. You may get the value x square plus y square minus 81 minus 10x plus 15y minus minus plus 65 equal to 0. Now we can write 81 plus 65. X square plus y square minus 10x. Did not get the proper answer. Is as minus 2 comma 3 midpoint. Exactly the formula is S1 equal to S11 XX1 plus Y11 minus 81 is equal to minus 2 whole square plus 9. Exactly 30 minus 2x plus 3 minus 32x minus 3 plus 30 equal to 0. Equal equation of circle exactly right. The equation of circle through the point A comma B at 0 comma 1. If the minus 2 comma 3 is midpoint of chord AB of the circle, it's okay. Now S plus lambda L is equal to 0, 2x minus 3 plus 30. Yeah, here it is plus 30. Now it becomes minus 80, here minus 10, minus 80 and 0, 0. This is lambda is equal to minus 5, you put. Then it becomes, but should 0 comma 1 here. So 13 lambda. 0 comma 1 substitute here, this is minus 3 plus 13. Minus 3 plus 13 becomes the plus 10. So lambda is equal to 8. So substitute here 8. So this is 16 2x, 16x. Let us write once again. Equation of circle is x square plus y square minus 81 plus 8 2's are 16x minus 24y plus 8 13's are 104 equal to 0. So let us write the equation of circle as x square plus y square plus 16x minus 24y plus this is 23 equal to 0. According to option, 13th question is second option. Okay. Now 14th question. If the equation of circle whose one diameter is common chord of circles, one diameter is common chord of circles, total two circles. So S minus S dash you should get whatever the value radical axis is there, that is the common chord of the required circle. So s plus lambda m equal to 0 method you should follow, and after following s plus lambda m method, diameter concept is there, no? Then center substitute in the diameter. If the equation of circuit proves one diameter is common chord of circuits. E is x square plus y square plus ax plus by plus c given. You should calculate the value a plus b minus c. This is m set question. If the equation of circuit whose one diameter is common chord of circuit, let this is s equal to 3 and this is s dash equal to 3. This is the common chord. This is the diameter of circuit model. S plus lambda s dash. Better to put L. S plus lambda L equal to 0. Now let us write the equation. X square plus y square plus 4x plus 2y. X square plus y square plus 4x plus 2y plus 4 equal to 0. No, it is minus 4. And s dash is equal to x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y minus 4 equal to 0. Let us calculate the radical axis or common chord or diameter, anything. Taken this one, this becomes plus and this becomes plus. This becomes plus, it will be cancelled. X square plus y square plus 4x plus 2 y minus 4 equal to 0, and x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2 minus 4 equal to 0. 6x plus 6y. So taken common, 6 into x plus y equal to 0, therefore radical axis is l equal to x plus y equal to 0. Now you should calculate, use s plus lambda l equal to 0. So taking first circuit, you can write x square plus y square plus 4x plus 2y minus 4 plus lambda into x plus y equal to 0. Now you can write this one as x square plus y square plus x taken common, it becomes 4 plus lambda plus y taken common, it becomes 2 plus lambda minus 4 equal to 0. Calculate the center here, minus of 4 plus lambda y2 comma minus of 2 plus lambda y2. Since the center lie on this line, because this is the diameter, he is giving the condition. He given the condition as common chord diameter circle whose one diameter is common chord. To substitute here, sub in L, directly I am writing sub in L equal to 0. So minus 4 minus lambda, you can write minus 2 minus lambda equal to 0. So minus 2 lambda equal to 6, lambda is equal to minus 3. Substitute here. The circle becomes here from 1, put here 1, it is better. So circle is x square plus y square plus 4 minus 3, so it is simply plus x, plus y into 2 minus 3, so it is minus y minus 4 equal. Given the circle equation as x square plus y square plus ax, compare this circle with x square plus y square plus ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Now what is a? A is equal to 1. What is b? B is equal to minus 1. C is equal to minus 4. He is asking a plus b minus c. Find a plus b minus c. So 1 minus 1 plus 4. So answer is 4. According to option 14th question, option is first option. Now let us going to discuss about 15th question. The 15th question is that already in CUQ last question I said, students, 15th question, we can understand that the option verification as x square plus y square equal to c, because he is asking the question as the circle which cuts the circle x square plus y square plus a1x plus b1y plus c equal to 0 and x square plus y square plus a 2x plus b 2y plus c equal to 0 and x square plus y square plus a 3x plus b 3y plus c equal to 0 orthogonally. Whenever the circle is orthogonal to the given circles, for all circles we given the condition as c. C is the condition. So you can try to understand according to the condition 2gg dash plus 2f dash equal to c plus c dash. Only one c is there. So simply verify the fourth option. That's all. In CUQ, I said that CUQ last question is the fourth option. That and this one, same process. Now, let us going to discuss about 16th question. The equation of circle which bisects the circumference of the circles. Whenever a circle bisects the circumference of circle, bisecting means dividing into two equal parts. So, what will happen whenever the line is a diameter, then only the bisecting is possible, is the concept. Whenever the diameter is the line is the diameter, of course the radical axis is diameter, then only bisecting concept is possible. The equation of circle which bisects the circumference of the all circles. So let us discuss like this. Bisecting the all circles. So C2 lie on RA. So center one here, center one should lie on radical axis, center two should lie on radical axis, center three should lie on radical axis. This is the rough diagram. Okay, let the required equation I am writing. Get to the required equation. Let the required equation of circle. We can write x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. In system of circuit, this is also an IMP question, I know very well. Now, let this is 1. And yes, you can write, means given equation. X square plus y square minus 1 equal to 0. You find radical axis. Radical axis becomes here 2g plus 2dx plus 3fy plus c plus 1 equal to 0. Since s triple dash 1, 2, 3, s s dash, you put this in s triple dash. Yes, triple dash is bisecting. Yes, triple dash. So, fourth circle is bisecting. Yes, equal to 0. Therefore, you can write C2. C2 means the C1 here. C1 lie on RA. RA means radical X. So, what is C1 here? 0, 0. Put here 0, 0. So you can understand 2z into 0 plus 2f into 0 plus c plus 1 equal to 0. That implies c is equal to minus 1. One value we got. Let us verify the option. How many options are there in c equal to minus 1? Every option is there. So shortcut is not possible. Again I am writing. Again. Again the same concept. S triple dash is equal to x square plus y square plus 2gx. X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy. Now you can write minus 1 equal to 2. Now s dash you can write as second circle x square plus y square. Second circle equation given as x square plus y square plus 2x minus 3. Plus 2x minus 3 equal to 0. Now radical axis. RA means radical x square y square will be getting cancelled. You can take common 2x taken common, it becomes g minus 1 plus 2fy plus 2fy minus 4 equal to 0. Again you can write here c2 lie on RA because the required circle is bisecting all the circles dividing into two equal parts. Okay, then what is happening? what is C2 here? C2 means here you can write minus 1 comma 0. Substitute here minus 1. So minus 2 into g minus 1 plus 0 minus 4 equal to 0. You can write minus 2g plus 2 minus 4. Minus 2g plus 2 minus 4. So minus 2g minus 2 equal to 0. 2g is equal to minus 2, g is equal to minus 1. So required circuit, 16th option. Let us verify once. Option we are not getting properly. 2x taken common, g minus 1, 2gx minus 2x, exactly okay. Minus 1 plus 3. This is minus 1 plus 3. Minus 1 plus 3 becomes plus 2 equal to 0. So 2 into, now we can put minus 1. 2 into minus 1 into j minus 1 plus 0 plus 2 equal to 0. So divide by 2, it becomes minus g plus 1 equal to 0. Now you can write g is equal to 2. So in circuit 4x should be there plus 4x. Two options are there. So again, you should also you write x square plus y square plus 2gx. Now you can write 2gx means 4x plus 2fy minus 1 equal to 0. And the third circle you can write x square plus y square plus 2y minus 3. Plus 2y minus 3 equal to 0. By taking radical axis we can get as 4x plus 2y taken count, it becomes f minus 1. Minus 1 plus 3 becomes plus 2 equal to 0. C3 lie on I now you write. C3 lie on I. What is C3 here? We can write C3 is equal to 0 comma minus 1. So substitute here. What is, this is 0 and this is minus 2 into f minus 1 plus 2 equal to 0. So you, with 2 you divide minus f plus 1 equal to 0. So f is equal to, according to option 4y should be there. Yeah, it is only first option. So verified first option. Why? G is equal to 2, f is equal to 1, c is equal to minus 1. Equation of circle is x square plus y square plus 4x plus 2y minus 1 equal to 0. Now, 17th question. In circuits, we have discussed this question. In algebra, we have discussed. In straight lines, also have discussed. Students, in three-dimensional geometry, also have discussed. The orthocenter of triangle formed by the pyramid points alpha, beta, gamma of the circle x square plus y square is equal to a square. X square plus y square is equal to a square is a circle. Parameter points alpha, beta, gamma here. Put here, this is A. This is B, this is C. The circuit be given as x square plus y square is equal to s square, which is there in center 0, 0 and radius is A. You can think here A cos alpha comma A sin alpha. This is a parametric point. This is A cos beta comma A sin beta. This is A cos gamma comma A sin gamma. According to condition that this is S, let S is equal to 0 comma 0, then you can write SA is equal to SB is equal to SC. You cannot write also it is right option, because from 0 comma 0 to the line A, A square cos square alpha plus A square sin square alpha, A square cos square alpha plus A square sin square beta, A square cos square alpha plus A square sin square gamma, everything is A, it is radius. We know that, write the formula, 3G is equal to 2S plus 4. What is 3G? G means centroid. G is equal to centroid. And S is equal to circumcenter. And O is equal to orthocenter. We know the notations. So 3G arc here, S is equal to origin. So S became 0G. So 3G is equal to O. We need the orthocenter. So coordinates of orthocenter is equal to the formula. G means x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3 and y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. So 3g means there is no need to write 3 by here, by 3. You can write a into cos alpha plus cos beta plus cos gamma, comma a into sin alpha plus sin beta plus sin gamma. That is equal to orthocenter O is equal to, you can write like sigma a cos alpha comma sigma a sin alpha. This is the orthocenter of the required circuit. Next, 18th question is a very important conceptual question. Now, let us going to discuss about 18th question. Three circuits are such that each touch the other two externally. Total three circuits concept we are going to discuss. Each and every circuit touch each other externally. Whenever he is asking radical center, we can say the radical center is inside. Of course, now in this question, he is not asking about radical center. Read the question carefully. Three circuits are such that each touch other two externally. The common tangents are concurrent to P, small p, capital P would not go. The length of tangent to each circuit is small p. The ratio of the product of their radii to sum of their radii. Draw diagram like this. These are three circuits. S equal to 0, S dash equal to 0, and S double dash equal to 0. Try to understand the small bit here. The small value is P. That is capital P. And the length, he given the length, is the length of tangent is of circle is. So that this is a capital P students. This is the capital P, right for point. Simply that the point is P. That the point is P. Of course, they put here A, here B, C. Now you can write this is C1, C2, C3. C1, C2, C3. Draw like this. The line and A is perpendicular line. So, students, better to put here. No problem. No problem. Better to put this is ABC. This is ABC. This is A1, B1, C1. This is half angle A by 2. To make us understand, Let us going to understand about the sum. This is yet A1 butyl. Yet A1, this is A. This A1 perpendicular. Put here P. This is capital P. The length of tangent is from that concurrent point, that is the external point of first circle, second circle, and third circle. So, this concurrent point to A1 or B1 or anything you can take. Don't get confused, you can do like this, but take only one diagram, it is better. Put here A. Students, this is A/2, try to understand only half angle. Because it is bisector concept. Why you are doing bisector concept? The radical center is nothing but P here. The radical center is in center. Whenever in center is there, that is in radius. And in radius concept, according to this one, in radius concept for first circle, this is A1 is the in radius. So this is A/2. You can do now. This is the P, simply P, small p. In triangle, I am writing now, in triangle, PA1A, tan A/2, in triangle PA1A, tan A/2 is equal to P/R1. Similarly, you can write tan B/2, similarly, you can write tan P/2 is equal to P/R2. Similarly, you can write tan C/2 is equal to P/R3. To find out now what is happening, to find out now you can write regarding using this one, R1 is equal to P cot A/2. R1 equal to P cot A/2. R2 is equal to P cot B/2. And R3 is equal to P cot C/2. P cot A/2, P cot B/2, P cot C/2. What he is asking, the condition, the ratio of the product of their radii to sum of their radii. What is the product? The product can indicate with the letter into, and sum is plus. To find the product of radii, you can write R1, R2, R3 by R1 plus R2 plus R3. You can write P cube into cot A/2, P cube into cot A/2 into cot B/2 into cot C/2. Cot A/2 into cot B/2 into cot C/2 by here you can take common. P into cot A/2 plus cot B/2. Cot A/2 plus cot B/2 plus cot C/2. To calculate such sums, we can take shortcut as equitriangle. If triangle ABC is equilateral, of course, students, otherwise also it is possible, but plenty of properties you should write now. Whenever it is a triangle equilateral, then you can write A equal to B equal to C equal to 60. Now you can write B square is equal to what is the value of cot 30? Cot 30 into cot 30 into cot 30 becomes 3 root 3. By here, cot 30 plus cot 30 plus cot 30 also 3 root 3, 3 root 3, 3 root 3 get cancelled. The answer is here P square. So P square is 4th option. 18th question, 4th option is here. Now let us going to discuss about 19th question. Question. If A and B are two points on the circle xk plus y square equal to 1, if the x coordinates coordination of A and B are the coordination is wrong, students. X coordinates. Let the circle directly on my team. Already we have faced the question IPE and objective also. So you can write the circle. Students, you can understand the circle as x1 comma x2 are roots of first equation, quadratic equation, and y1 comma y2 are the roots of second quadratic equation. Then equation of line AB means equation of circle having end points of diameter in the form of x minus x1 and x minus x2 plus y minus y1 and y minus y2 equal to 0. Simply you will be getting the equation in shortcut model. Add the two equations. So x square plus y square plus ax plus by plus a plus b equal to 0. This is the required equation of circle. Now what is happening? A, this is s. So another circle s dash b as x square plus y square minus 1 equal to 0. Simply take the radical axis, that is equation of AB. So AB also is everything okay, but you can understand the shortcut as now AX plus BY plus CA plus B plus 1 equal to 0 is the radical axis according to option 19, fourth option. Okay, now let us going to discuss about the last sum in the system of circuit chapter and for objective also. Now 20th question. The length of tangent from A comma B to the circle and the circle I. Draw a circle. Put A comma B from this point to this circle. Put here this is P, this is Q, this is R. This is S equal to 0 and this is S dash equal to 0. So condition I am writing. Condition PQ is equal to PR. PQ is equal to PR. By squaring both sides, you can write to PQ square is equal to PR square. Because what's our, why you are writing square means length of tangent from the root S11. So to get the equation of locus or anything to get the equation of this condition, better to take the PQ equal to PR. So simply you can write the equation of circuit directly. X square plus y square, of course you can write x1 square plus y1 square minus 4x1 minus 5 is equal to x1 square plus y1 square plus 6x1 plus minus 2y1 plus 6, that's x1 square y1 square will be very cancelled. Now minus 4x1 taken this side, it becomes 10x1 minus 2y1 6, this becomes plus 11 equal to 0. Now, if the length of tangent from A comma B. So, whenever A comma B, the point should lie on A comma B. Now, you can write. That implies, instead of x1, you can write 10A. Of course, if I got x1, now I will not. Of course, even the point as A comma B. The point P is A comma B. Substitute here 10a minus 2b plus 11 equal to 0. He is asking the value that 10a minus 2b, that is equal to minus 11, is the answer. According to options, it is second option. 10a minus 2b is equal to minus 11 is second option. Okay students, you have successfully completed the system of circuit chapter, level 2 class 7, homework also. Now, tomorrow onwards, I want to start quadratic expressions 2a. Okay, successfully we have completed the objective 2 chapters and IB 2 chapters in 2b. And in 2a, we have completed 1 chapter. Tomorrow onwards, I am entering into 2a. Okay students.